So I was riding my bike at Westfield Skate Park about 3 months ago, and I decided to try 720 over this stupid gap. You shouldn't be doing stupid stuff at Westfield, but I went and snapped my ankle. I just over-rotated. I just kept spinning my ankle. Went to the hospital.
Ghost ride the whip!
They told me I needed surgery the next day, so I got the surgery. Got two screws in there. Been out 3 months right now. I got this stupid ass boot. So I'm in this boot for another 2-3 months, and then I gotta go to another brace. So it's gonna be 6 to 7 months total before I can get back on the bike. But yeah, this is what I do every day. It's been 6 months so far. Finally out of the boot. Just trying to strengthen up my ankle. Get it back to normal size. Should be back on a bike pretty soon. That's what I'm hoping. Gotta do one more brace after this. And I should be good. Can't wait.
What it do? Right. Honorable C note.
Drinking on ticks, parking lot flicks, buffing UGK motherfucker, riding dirty with K motherfucker, underground at K motherfucker. I'm drinking on ticks, parking lot flicks, buffing UGK motherfucker, eating no shrimps motherfucker. Long real pimp, motherfuckers. Yeah,
aye. Future,
sipping on Podog, hanging with the raw. Bad yellow bitch, and her pussy taint like water. Candy red Cadillac, Deuce in the quad. Weapon Uncle Pimp, and my Uncle Bun. Niggas can't touch me like I'm J Prince's son. Water dripping out, shining like a star. Gripping on the wheel, Johnny Dane got me chill. Texas in my Sprite, and I'm popping seal. Drinking on mud, fucking with the thugs. Lonely a Chad, the dirty South love you. I'm coming down tipping, smoking reminiscing. Underground king, you a legend in my memory. Drinking on Texas, parking lot flicks. Buffin' UGK motherfucker, ride dirty with K motherfucker, underground at K motherfucker. I'm drinking on tits, parking lot flicks, buffin' UGK motherfucker, eating no shrimps motherfucker, long real pimp motherfucker. Yeah. Tipping on glass slippers, paint on it deep as fuck. UFC in my trunk, bet this don't be tough.
What's happening, nothing here,
so like I'm
trying to put it in.
You know what I'm saying, it's a little tap. Put a little style in it.
Something like that, dude.
Dude, I'm not gonna strip for you guys, it's not gonna happen.